blow, black in the morning early, when all the hills were covered with snow, then it was winter fairly. As I was riding over the moor, I met a farmer's daughter, her cherry cheeks and slow black eyes, they caused my heart to falter. I bowed my bonnet very low to let her know my meaning. She answered with a courteous smile, her looks they were engaging. Where are you bound, my pretty maid? It's now in the morning early, the answer that she made to me, kind sir, to sell me barley. And 20 more that's yearly. You need not go to the market town, for I'll buy all your barley. If 20 guineas would gain the heart of the maid I love so dearly, all for to tie with me one night and go home in the morning early. As I was riding on the moor the very evening after, it was my fortune for to meet my farmer's only daughter. Although the weather been cold, with her I thought to parley, the answer then she made to me, kind sir, I've sold me barley.
Signifies the life of man. 'Twere not for the lassies, oh. Green grow the rushes, oh. Green grow the rushes, oh. The sweetest hours that e'er I spent were spent among the lassies, oh. Race may riches chase, and riches still may fly them all. When at last they catch them fast, their hearts can e'er enjoy them all. Green grow the rushes, oh. Green grow the rushes, oh. The sweetest hours that e'er I spent were spent among the lassies, oh. Around my dearie, oh, worldly cares and worldly men may a gay topsy-turvy, oh. Green grow the rushes, oh. Green grow the rushes, oh. The he spent. He spent them on the lassies, oh. You so grave, you sneer at this. You're not but senseless asses, oh. The wisest man the world e'er saw. He dearly loved the lassies, oh. Green crow, the rushes, oh. Green crow, the rushes, oh. The sweetest hours that e'er I spent. Spent among the lassies, oh. Green crow, the rushes, oh. Green crow, the rushes, oh. The sweetest hours that e'er I spent. Spent among the lassies, oh.
Ah, that wakes the whirling matches, your like we'll never see, till you come back to us again, as thought in mockery. And won't you trounce the buckins that show
with a heart that is later than the dew of the morn. Her heather-clad mountains and clear crystal fountains, delightful to view by the light of the dawn. I see her green hills and swift running streamlets, eternally flowing right on to the sea. By her side I lie down on a bank of blue violets, and its murmuring and gurgling are music to me. In far foreign lands, off do her sons wander, by Niagara Falls or the prairie. Majestic and savage, but their hearts are at home in their dear native land. They long to return to the banks of the Lena, the roe and its branches for the slave. Their rights they maintain
with an arm that is strong and a heart that is brave. In an abbey not far from the town of Dungiven, their spirit hovers over that once much loved soil, where their eyes brave coolly that once mighty chieftain who commanded of yore from the band to the foil. His statue disfigured by Basilian mongrels, his name by unscrupulous foes. Yet his soul shines in glory mid choirs of angels, as his body lies mouldering on the banks of the Roe. Long may she prosper 'neath her sheltering mountains, Cairn Tower, Benbrada, and surrounding hills. From calamity and famine, great heaven defend them and grant them contentment 'neath their clear purling rills.